What's that D stand for?
Hello, everybody. Card Dreamer here, coming at you on behalf of D-Class. And today, we are bringing you part 11 of what is hopefully going to be a 12 video series to begin with, to end with. But anyway, we are almost done. This is part 11 of Yoshi's Woolly World. And it's been, you know, that last video really gave us some hard times, but hopefully we can make up for the troubles we had in this world. Ice and I do not get along. Maybe fire will be better. All you can eat ice watermelon. Ooh. I feel like this will come in handy. Yes. Fire used to melt ice. Ice might be used to freeze fire. Let's just find out. We will try. We have more than enough jewels, right? I've really been enjoying this game. I'm so glad I chose to play this. Oh, cool. I was like, why did I not land? See, look at that. Look at that. I am a clever little guy. You wouldn't know it by looking at me, but heck yeah. Not really sure. Hey, look at that. Can they hurt me? I don't even know if they could hurt me. I don't even know if I want to try. Hey! Not what I wanted to do. No! It did not. Not what I wanted to do. Okay. Not sure. I don't know why that one's dangling there. No reason, I guess. Huh, interesting. Now I just got all sorts of things that I'm confused and wondering about. Thank you. Do not smack the spider. That's the lesson I just learned. It does not matter. Well, that doesn't get me up there. Hey, no. I feel like I probably missed something. There's something. There had to be a reason that white. The white tube was there. Warp pipe. Well, we'll just say pipe. I don't even know if it was a warp. Well, that's all that. Okay. Yes. They're all going to be like this. Whoa. Ooh, I almost thought I was gonna do it. I think we're doing okay so far. Hey, I don't think I was that low. Stop it. Oh, well, nope. So much for thinking I was okay. Whew, missed one already. Whew, that's what I needed. Hey, I see you over there. Hey, what happened? Yeah, shoo. Come on, why didn't he hold on to the web? That made no sense. He didn't hold on to the web like he should have. Sheesh. Oh, whoa, look at this. I didn't even know that was there. Amazing what, it's amazing how you can turn a little bit setback into a victory here. Don't move. Don't get up and move or anything on your part. Sheesh. Lazy. Is there a reason why sometimes it just refuses to grab onto the web? At least that's what it feels like. Look at this! Interesting. Well, see, now I just feel like I missed a lot. But I guess not. Oh man, this is going to be a tough one. Still like to know where that one was. I have a funny feeling is that it was that one pipe. Ah, one badge away, and I think I would have gotten it if I gotten the yarn. And start. We have so much. Let's see. I always like to hit it. I always like this one. Okay, can't argue that. Nice, easy start. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. You know, a little explanation goes a long way, people. I didn't time that one very well, now did I? Hey! I'll be getting up there. Oh, I forgot you can do that. Let's see what is in here. I don't think I did the best on that, but... Oh, was that a silver? Interesting. All right, now don't lose it. There we go. Shway. At least you're not timed like normal Mario levels. Whew. Can you imagine that for me? So far, so good. All right, that may have been a little too high. Thank you. See, I don't know if I'm just going straight up. I don't know what's happening. And I'm afraid. No, 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 no. Because so far, I don't know what's over here. Okay. So, did I just miss something? Just not jumping, dude. Oh, no! I would have had full health if not for that. Dang nabbit. Now I'm just getting messed up. Oh. That stinks. I would have had full health. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Really? Really, guys? Now I'm going to go from having full health all the way to near the end to dying. And now I got to do all that all over again? And he's still... Jeez! I'm hurt, guys. I am hurt. Well, at least we know to go this way. Man, I can't believe we wasted that much time. All right, well, at least we're back to normal, Matt. I wasn't sure if there was anything there, and I wanted to make sure. Got all the badges. So all I'm missing is a yarn then. Wow. I landed right on top of that, and it still hit me. I know that was right on top. That hurts my feelings. Okay, not bad. That was a sneaky place to put the bundle of yarn, though. I would not have suspected there. Not making good time, though. Okay, well, that's lava. Why do you just not run? Why do you just... Wait. I saw that. The last second, but I saw it. Oh, come on, for the love of Peter. All right, well, what's in here? Let's try this side first. Really? 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 I've never been a fan of these those type of levels. But all right. We got this. Let's just get this done. See, this is why. Even if I want to be, like, quick, you can't be quick because timing just never seems to be right for me. All right, we got this. And I missed a flower! Oh. What are you doing? Get up! Really? Come on. See what I'm talking about? Even when you try to be quick about it. Look, I died so many times it wants me to do mellow mold. Yeah, mellow mold. Mellow mode. You know what? I think I'm going to skip the hearts. Because they're not going to do me any good, and I very rarely get to an end of a level with full hearts anyway. And I still... Why is he not eating it? I don't understand what it's doing! Like, it's just doing whatever it wants! And it keeps doing that to me! Now I just can't win for losing! All right, good enough. That is good enough. Really? Come on, guys. And I'm in, oh well. Ah. All right, whatever. Spent way too much time on this level, dying repeatedly. Aww. Okay. feel like I'm missing some here. Come on, guys, 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 stop, guys, gee, oh my gosh, I can't win. The stupidness on my level, or on my part, I know, okay. I don't need reminders. That's kind of not what I... Okay. Well... I know, but at this point... I cannot win. This is like, every little thing is either knocking me off... I gotta be the only person who's gotta have so many problems playing a kid's game. Do I have to keep going back and forth just to keep getting frickin', hoping I can get some more yarn somewhere. Really? What am I supposed to do? It's in my way! All right, we're gonna just plow through this. I don't even care anymore. Let's just get it done. Look, when I don't care, I can get through. That's nice. Wait, hey, wasn't that supposed to turn? Okay, well that's done, and at least I have a checkpoint now. So now I can see. Of course. And the second I try to do something, Really? Is there like no place you can go that's even remotely safe? Thank you. Now I gotta go all the way back. And see, sometimes I feel like the fire. Isn't even consistent. Thank you. What is in here? Oh, okay. No. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Phew! I did not think I was going to do that. Yeah. Now, that's when I should have hit the checkpoint. How the heck were you supposed to get that? You know what? I spent way too long on this freaking level. I just want to get her done. And Yoshi didn't jump. Yoshi, buddy, you gotta do what I tell you to do. All this time. Nope, not even dealing with this. That was horrible. We are going to do one more level. We're going to go over time. keep jumping off when I don't want to. That's kind of cool that it can bust bubbles. I did not think it could. I want the heart! They're gone. They're gone! So far, this level's not too bad for the first 5 seconds. There we go. Ah! This is great. I hate having to redo the same stuff over and over and over again because I'm not a good gamer. You know what? No. I just want to get... No, what's over here? You told me to go up. I'm not going up. What did it do? I didn't tell it to do that. Sheesh. Hey. Well, I made it to the boss, but I didn't get everything. Got the Yoshi, though. I guess that's what counts. Think I'm letting you get past here? Well, think again. My friend here should help you get your head out of the cloud. Oh, okay. Hey, look, PlayStation symbols. Oh, wait. Wait, didn't we already do this? Not sure what to do with this guy then. And of course, I died. Are you kidding me? I can't even start back at the boss. Come on, come on. Come on. I just need to know what we got to do with this guy. It's not that. Not that. Okay, come on. I keep trying to frickin'... There's nothing I can do. He's doing the same thing, but... I don't... Come see, I can't. It's not telling me what to do. I don't like it when they don't tell me what to do. I like to have hints. I have, like to have clues. I can't hurt him. I'm just... Come on. What am I... Oh my gosh. Why can they hit me and I can't hit them? Why? I... Yeah, I know. I missed one. I know. Wasn't it supposed to have a heart or a cloud there? Oh, wait, no, it's over here. Okay, so what are we supposed to do? Obviously, these heat-seeking bullet bills are, you know, supposed to be a key. So help me out here. What am I supposed to do? I wonder. Aha! That's all I needed to know. That's all I needed to know. Thank you. All right, missed that opportunity. Okay, I feel better now that I know. Oh, you lucky dog, you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're definitely going to call it here. These things are taking a little longer than I would like them to, but hopefully the next video is the last one. Anyway, I'm Card Dreamer. Leave your comments down below. Tell me what you think of the game. Come on, we know the Yoshi games are good. Just tell me. You can leave your comments down below how much I stink at this. But in the meantime, please like and subscribe. Thank you all for watching. Until next time, stay evil.